I have thread arts, embroidery thread as my top thread, and I'm using the serger thread, I think the Sherlock, for the bobbin. And I already completed one pass, and I haven't had any thread breaks or tears. So I think that's going to be a go-to to use embroidery thread for the top thread, and still use the serger thread for the bottom.